Good thing Omarosa already sent out her Christmas tweet, because she won't be dreaming of a White House Christmas next year.
Oh, bye, Angela. Girl. Oh, bye. Angela. Goodbye. Oh. Good riddance. Goodbye.
Her departure was displayed on a mock executive order. The Daily Show asked, who will be the next to go on the celebrity of president? But as she leaves her $180,000 a year White House job, many are left wondering.
What the f*** is Omarosa doing in the White House? I typed in, what is Omarosa doing in the White House? The first result is an article that says, no one knows what Omarosa is doing in the White House, even Omarosa.
Reports that she caused a scene leaving. Reports Omarosa denied, left anchors agog.
To get her out of here.
What?
What? That's awesome!
Omarosa implied she'd spill the beans in a book.
And when I can tell my story, it is a profound story that I know the world will want to hear.
ABC's Robin Roberts couldn't resist.
She said she has a story to tell, and I'm sure she'll be selling that story.
We'll see.
Well, yeah, she will. Bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia is based on a dismissive kiss-off delivered by the rapper Ice Cube in the movie Friday.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia.
Omarosa fired back at Roberts in a text message to Inside Edition.
That was petty. It's a black woman civil war.
Let's take a moment as Omarosa bows out to recall her comments about bowing down.
Every detractor will have to bow down to President Trump.
Omarosa had to bow down.
You're fired.
The three previous times she got the boot on The Apprentice and Celebrity Apprentice.
You know, I've always been a big Omarosa fan, but Omarosa, you're fired.
Yes!
Some pretended to be morose about Omarosa, but when Omarosa is gone, who will do all the nothing? Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Jobs, jobs, jobs.
New York. Award-winning business.